Almighty God and Father, we thank you for this gathering. We thank you as we have come to strengthen this bond of our unity in diversity as we celebrate our parish feast day and cultural day. With their state associations. And it should not be something of once in a year. It should be something that should be part and parcel of our lives. That is how we build a better relationship among us. That is how we strengthen that bond of love among us. That is how we get to know one another. So it's always wonderful for brothers and sisters to sit together as one in harmony. And we hope that this harmony which exists here will go beyond this parish and even continue in the nation at large.
We are promoting our culture so that our children can be proud.
Yes.
We are proud.
Thank you so much.
At the same time, we are proud of our Nigerianness.
And it brings us together, makes our children know where we come from, and that is still just like the gospel.
I'm describing it as a servant to God and a Christian to God.
Language, different people, different faces, but one God. And we're communicating in a different way to say God is good. God is good for creating us with such diverse cultures.
We're born together, one big family. We are fully bonded. It also improves spirituality because that we are caring for each other.
The whole idea is to bond together with our people. People from all that tribe. We worship together and we talk to ourselves.
Thank you very much. You're your own.
In the history of salvation, when God sent His only Son, our Lord,
we have seen only two fishes here.
He was born into it.
Remember that Father has specially requested us. The other one should be taken to the parish house.
And it is in that culture that he grew up.
And your mom will watch, please. Who will verify that it has gone to the parish house?
That is public ministry. So it's not as if the two are not.
We want to verify that your father is there.
And what we are doing here, we are
fully verify that your father is there in the parish house.
As man during the incarnation, we also recognize that all of us come from various.
Christianity to a very large extent developed issues from Benin. Go to Benin to show you where the Church of Holy Arosa, which came in from Portugal in the days of yore, is situated at Akambaba. They are still there till tomorrow. That's where the Oba of Benin working.
And your idea is for every community to come up with their culture. It's a different setup. There's going to be different type of fruits in one state or the other. And then you see the attire that people are wearing. And the one I'm wearing now is Yoruba, Esike, Ekpe, Fabla, you know, and then Bilani Kanya. So, and there's going to be a lot of dancing.
The Bizon thing, Bizon also talks about culture because Bizon was originated from culture.
That is very colorful, you know, very relaxing, very beautiful. Every state displaying is of her own culture. I am of St. Patrick, Edo Delta area.
Chairman, patron, and the members of the ITB. This is entourage.
So that from the various background that we came from, we're able to showcase our culture.
And in the person of our Lord Jesus Christ. Like the song says, in Christ there is no east or west, in him no north or south. Some of us have come from various cultures, but we have come together in the church as Christians, and Christ has united us. And we hope that this unity will go beyond the church and we extend to the nation as a whole.
A celebration to commemorate the feast day of Our Lady Queen of Nigeria, which is on the 1st of October. But we had to shift it to today, the 6th, because the 1st of October was a public holiday. Even though it was a public holiday, it was a working day. So we had to move it to today, to Sunday, to enable us celebrate it better, worship God, and then entertain and enjoy ourselves.
Your attention is needed on the high table.
To be in touch with our
is that
it's a celebration that has been here with our parish. We've been having it every year. And we have formed here in the parish many associations which are made up of various tribes and communities all over Nigeria. Like our own Sanita Association is made up of indigenous of Bible Church, Bayelsa State, Oliver State, and the River State. So we are the ones that make up the association that is called St. Peter Association. Now,
in our various cultures, in terms of dressings and our food, so many of our delicacies have various